Hi students, class 10, example sum 4.9. Two poles of a height A meter and B meters are P meters apart. Prove that the height of the point of intersection of the lines joining the top of each pole to the foot of the opposite pole is given by AB divided by A plus B meter. Here, two pole, the pole height is one of the pole is A meter, another is B, right? And then the distance between these two pole, that is apart from this two pole, is P is given, right? We want to show that from the top of the height of the point of intersection of the line joining the top of each pole to the foot of the opposite poles, right? We want to show that AB divided by A plus B meters. Here it is the diagrams. So first we have to explain which one is the pole and which one is the head. Let AB and CD be the two poles. AB and CD be the two poles. And then distance between the AC is the distance between the two pole. Distance between the two pole is P meter, right? The height of two poles, that is AB is equal to A and CD is equal to B, and then distance between the two pole AC is equal to P meter. These are all given in the meter. And then we want to take this as H. OL is equal to H meter, right? And then OL is equal to H. First we choose the one of the triangle, and then unknown value, let me take it as CL. The total AC is equal to P is given. Let me take it as CL is equal to X, and the LA is equal to CL is equal to X, and LA is equal to Y, right? Now let me choose the triangle, this triangle only, that is triangle ABC. In triangle ABC and triangle, here let me choose this triangle only, that is ABC. If we choose the triangle ABC, means we have the another triangle OLC also, right? OLC, the two triangle, let me draw it separately, the two triangles. One of the triangle is ABC, let me separate it here, that is the triangle ABC. One of the triangle is ABC, and then another triangle is OLC, and then ABC means total we know, that is P meter, and then CL we have X, and OL is H meter, and AB is A meter, right? First of all, we want to show that these two triangles are similar. See, the pole is standing means in the ground, so it is 90 degree, and then here OL is given as 90 degree. First of all, angle BAC or CAB, angle CAB is equal to angle CLO or OLC, whatever may be, right? CLO is equal to 90 degree. First of all, one of the angle is 90 degree. Next, see, angle C is common to both the triangle. Angle C is common to both the triangle. Angle C is common by AA similarity. We can show that two angles are equal in both the triangle, means we can use the AA similarity to show that the triangle ABC is similar to triangle OLC. So we have proved this as similar triangle. Now we can use the formula of similar triangles. the ratio. Let me take it as CA divided by CL ratio, right? And then AB divided by OL or LO. This term, the CA is equal to P, right? CA is equal to P, and the CL is equal to X. AB is equal to AB is equal to A, and OL is equal to H. Now here we want to find the X value. I take these two term to this side, I take the X to another side. Here already have P, I take this H to here, means in the multiplication, and then the numerator turns to denominator A, and then this X turns to that side, means it is in the numerator. Therefore X is equal to PH divided by A. I take equation number 1. So the first triangle we have taken, it is ABC. Now next triangle, we choose this triangle, that is ADC. ADC is the triangle. We choose this triangle means ADC is the one of the triangle, and AOL is the another triangle, right? We choose this triangle now. ADC is the one of the triangle and AOL is the another triangle. By using this triangle, we have to prove that. Let me take this in triangle. ALO in the triangle ACD. By both the triangle, we draw a small triangle here. By using this, let me separate the two triangles. One of the triangle is, see this triangle OLA. Another triangle is DCA, and then LA is equal to Y, and OL is equal to H, and CD is equal to B, and CA is total P, right? Now we want to prove these two triangles are similar. By angle L and the angle C are perpendicular, that is 90 degree. So angle OLA is equal to angle DCA is equal to 90 degree, and then angle A is common in both the triangle. Angle A is common in the both the triangle. So angle A is common. Therefore, when the two angles are equal in the two triangles, by AA similarity, we can say that triangle ALO is similar to triangle ACD. By we have proved these two triangles are similar, now we can write the formula for this. Now we write the formula. AL divided by AC is equal to OL divided by CD, because the two sides only we have the values, we have know the H, P, B, Y, right? So that's why we are taking this side of this triangle, ratio of side of this triangle, right? The ratio should be right in the form of division. Now AL is equal to Y, and AC is equal to P, and OL is equal to H, CD is equal to B. Now here we want to find out what is the Y value. So I take this P to another side. Y is equal to PH divided by B. I take this equation number 2. Now we want to add in the first and second equation. See here, the first equation is X is equal to PH divided by A, and then the second equation is Y is equal to PH divided by B, adding first and second equation. So X plus Y, LHS side, X plus Y is equal to RHS side, PH divided by A plus PH divided by B. So sum of X plus Y is equal to, see, sum of X plus Y, the total distance of X and total distance of Y is equal to P, right? If you add these two, that is equal to the P distance. So here we write P is equal to, here P is the common and H is also common. PH will be taken out commonly, 1 by A plus 1 by B, right? And then both the side, I take this P, this side means P divided by P is equal to H into cross multiplication B plus A divided by AB, right? B a and then multiplication of ab. Here pp is cancelled, we get value 1, right? So 1 is equal to h into a plus b or b plus a, both are equal, and then ab is equal to divided by, and then we want to prove that ab divided by a plus b, this only we want to prove that. So I keep here h, I take this term to another side, a into b turns to numerator, divide by a plus b is equal to h. Therefore the h is equal to ab divided by a plus b, hence proved. Thank you, students.